What's up, bro?
Why do you look like someone just took your last piece of chicken, man?
I just met this fine-ass girl, but I can't mess with her.
Why not? Does her breath stink? Oh, I know. She has big feet and an Adam's apple.
No, dumbass. Why would you even think that?
Oh, did you forget about that time on South Beach?
Oh my god, well you just forget about that already. I told you I was drunk and it was dark. Beside, how was I supposed to know that was a man? Did you see the shape of his ass? I thought it was a woman. Besides, you looked too.
Let me stop you right there, I didn't look at shit.
What the fuck ever? I remember you saying, hey sexy, let daddy hit that. Fuck out of here with that bullshit ass lie.
Anyways, why can't you talk to this girl?
She fucked a homie.
No, who?
Martin, it was 2 years ago.
Bro, it's okay, it's Martin. It's so hard to find a woman that hasn't fucked this guy, it's cool. It was before you knew her and everything.
So it's cool as long as it was years before you knew each other?
Yeah.
You don't say. Sue, if I was to tell you 2 years before you met your wife, I met her at the club, and at the end of the night my dick was in her mouth, and I never saw or heard from her until you introduced her as your wife. You would be okay with that?
What the fuck you just say to me?
So you wouldn't be okay with it?
No, the fuck I wouldn't.
So why the fuck would you tell me it's okay to mess with this girl?
I was trying to comfort a friend, a fucking friend. Did you fuck my wife back in the day?
Nah, bro, you tripping?
I'm not playing, Nate, if you fucked my wife.
Look at the time, I got to go, tell your wife I said hi.